once again, we are reminding everyone, voting is still ongoing. You can help your favorite Young Star Magic artist win tonight for our special awards. But right now, we have our first group of boys. We have our noble princes and princesses. But right now, these are our candidates for noble princes. Oh, with a cute bow right there. We have Ishiro Incapaz. We have Matthew Cruz, who's actually leading the voting earlier on. We have Dre Amahan and Asi Gatdula. They are, of course, former dream chasers from Dream Maker. So they are very talented, not just in singing, but also in dancing. And, of course, they're also delving into acting as well. Siyempre talagang very talented ang ating mga star magic artists. And now we have Lire Posposa, MJ Sevilla, and Kaija Villalino joining us. Lee is a teen housemate of PBB 8, ang teen ng tawanan ng Davao. Ang tinig ng tawanan ng Davao. Sixth placer po siya doon. And she's also from the Your Face Sounds Familiar 2021. Her makeup was done by Christopher Fajardo, stylist Nick De Guzman, designer Nick De Guzman as well. MJ Sevilla is a tripster tropa ng Camarines Sur of PBB 8. And Kaija is the Miss Palanganda of Cebu of PBB 8 as well. And she's a former Star Hunt Academy trainee. And she was in Love Bites. And now we have a pair of beautiful girls. We have Maxine Trinidad and Sharina Villena. Maxine is a teen housemate of PBB community known as the sassy sports gal ng Davao. She stars in the upcoming film When Magic Hurts, and she's the winner of Pi Channel's The Chosen One Season 2 for Nakata Cute. Makeup artist Angeline Tan, hairstylist Dominic Mangat, and stylist Paris Rojas. Sharina is a former Slay campaigner. She's a cast member of the movie Click, Like, Share. Her makeup was done by Mila Gulfan, hair by Catherine Santa Ana, and gown by Gerald Yakat. Shout out to Mila Gulfan, who's actually my high school classmate. And now a makeup artist to beauty queens as well, Mila Gulfan. All right, now we are seeing our next star magic artist on the ivory carpet. We have Rina Meyer. She is a German-Filipina fashion model who sure knows how to slay. And that is exactly what we are seeing right now. She is slaying on our ivory carpet of the Star Magical Prom 2024, which is also our official hashtag. Please use that on all of your posts together with our other hashtag, hashtag Star Magical Fairy Tale Night. Wow. Look at that. All right. Now let's see who else will be walking our ivory carpet. Gabi, ang gaganda at ang gagwapo ng ating star magic artists. Ooh, we have two princes right now. We have Ashton Salvador, who is a housemate of PBB Season 10, Teen Edition. He starred in Bola Bola and Wag Kang Mangamba. He is also the 2023 Star Magic All-Star Games MVP Rookie Division. And his makeup was done by Ryan Ko, hair by Phil Dolorzo, and stylist is Ryan Veloria. And walking with him is River Joseph, who is part of the upcoming teleserye Pamilya Sagrado. He was also in Zoomers, and he's into her season 2. And his makeup was done by Mikey Arcano, also his hair. And designer and stylist is Ryuji Shiomitsu. Arigato. And now we have Dahlia. Wow. Looking hot and beautiful on our ivory carpet. She played as Kim Gozon in the digital series He's Into Her. Makeup was done by Mariah Santos, hair by Aris Garcia. Her designer is Mark Bumgarner, and she styled herself. Wow, beautiful! She brought the heat sa ating ivory carpet. Wow! Again, abangan po natin ang iba pang projects ng ating star magic artists. Full of promise. And right now, we are seeing Ashley Del Mundo. Again, part of He's Into Her. She played Chloe there. And she's also the Adventurous Angel of Australia from PBB 8. And she played Nika in Hex Girlfriend. Ooh. We can't wait to see what other roles she will slay. And she'd like to thank her stylist for tonight, Mir Lauto, one of our fairy glam mothers. Thank you so much, Ashley.